Hello guys, welcome to Inspiring Minds. I am Ashay Khanna and in this video, I am going to tell you what all things are very much important for you to carry with yourselves before traveling abroad, basically Ukraine, Russia and all. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So see, first of all, what I want to tell you is don't focus or take too many clothes with you, because when you will think like, yes, we are going abroad for 1 year for now before our before the vacations come, so because of this you will just like occupy all the luggage space that you have, which I also did the mistake and most of the seniors do the same, and but you try to improve on with the coming years. But I want to tell you now in itself is don't carry too many clothes with you, because if you will take too many clothes, what will happen is you won't even use those clothes, you will still buy the clothes there. So the most important thing is just think like you're going there for 2 weeks. You need clothes for first 2 weeks and then you can do your shopping and stuff there, and then you can see what is the kind of weather and you can buy the clothes accordingly, because the cost doesn't differ that much. It's more or less same and the quality of the clothes there is pretty much good. So you should buy your clothes from there itself. So now let me tell you what all things are important for first 2 weeks. So you should carry 2 pair of jeans, 4 shirts, 4 t-shirts, and you can take 2 trousers with you as well, and 2 pair of shoes, 1 flip-flops, you can take 1 traditional clothes and 1 formal suit. So these are basically the normal things. Now you should take at least 3 set of thermals. Thermals like your inners and lowers, like thermals, because you should aise socho ki you have to make layers. It's not about ki aap bahut moti jacket pehen lo aur andar aap kuch bhi na pehno to farak, like aapko bahut zyada effect milega. Focus on the layers. Wahan pe kya hoga, for example, one your thermals, the inner layer, then your shirt, then your sweater and the jacket. Though it's nowadays the winter is not of that level, but still in the December or January it might get a bit colder, so just beware of that and take 2 sweaters, 3 set of thermals, like 3 inners and 3 lowers, uppers and lowers, and remaining things like the sweatshirts, hoodies, you can buy it there also, because in September, October it won't be that cold, so you will get enough time to do the shopping and stuff and to build your wardrobe, so no problem about that. Now coming on to the next things, electronics. If you have a trimmer or if you want trimmer like for the grooming and all, you can take it. Your shaving kit is a must, make it from India itself, and mobile phone, any mobile phone would do. I personally prefer of the larger screens, because nowadays you have to watch the video lectures and all, so if you have a larger screen mobile phone with a good battery, it would do. And for laptop, you might or you might not. So this is the thing which depends solely on you. Many students ask me like, sir, is laptop important? I cannot say anything about that. If you already have a laptop, you can take it. If you don't have, don't waste your money. If you need, if you feel like, yes, you do need a laptop, you can buy it there also. The prices are pretty much same. The list of the books for the first year, I'll make a separate video for that, and if you need it, do comment me down in the comment section down below. And yes, most important thing, take a pressure cooker with you, at least 1.5 to 2 liter one. It's not like you won't get food there, Indian food would be available there, but to be on a safer side, do carry a small pressure cooker, because you won't get a pressure cooker there. And yes, if you cook by yourself, in case you do need some utensils, like a pan would be a good option, 1 plate, 2 spoons, 2 forks, 1 bowl. Yes, and don't take too many utensils with you, because they are very much available there itself. And when you will cook, you do need Indian masalas, because you will get some things there, but Indian masalas like garam masala, biryani masala, rajma masala, these masalas are actually, they really will play a major role in your cooking abroad, and so don't avoid these. And the basic drugs like the OTC, over-the-counter drugs, you can take. For example, for fever and pain relief, you can take paracetamol with you. For allergies, if you have one, then you can take Cetirizine. Or for the diarrhea, you can take anti-diarrheal drugs like the bismuth, subsalicylate and the loperamide. And don't take too much medicines as well. These medicines will do pretty much it. And in case if you do need medicines, there are aptekas and the medical stores very much feasible, and they are pretty much frequent. They are like after every 100 meters, you will get one. So, and yes, one more thing which I want to tell you here is about your SIM cards. Don't carry your SIM cards with you from India if you have anything other than Airtel. For example, your Vodafone, Jio, Idea, these SIM cards won't work abroad, so there is no point taking them. But if you have, for example, the Airtel SIM card, and if that Airtel card or the number is attached with your online banking, then yes, you have a point to take it, because if you do need any sort of online banking or online transactions, then you will get OTPs there as a message, and other SIM cards, they don't work, so there is no point taking them. And the other, like the local SIM cards or the SIM cards there, you will get at the airport itself, so no issues on that aspect as well. So yes, this is the basic list, the basic things that you do require with you while traveling abroad for your education. And it's not like if you have the luggage capacity of 40-45 kgs, you have to fill in everything. If you still have like 4-5 kgs extra, keep it like that. No one is gonna take the money back from you. So travel with the least budget, like least baggage, as least as possible. But still, these are the things which will help you for sure. And if you do need things there, you can buy it there. So no problem about that. But still, if you have any query regarding some other things that are must, let us know in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you are really liking our work, then don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share it with all your friends and family people. So